Welcome back, everybody. Jumping back into gears, trying to get we've dumped back into the underground. We've sent some people back, trying to save the day as usual. We'll see how today goes. Trying to get to the Nexus. It's like deja vu, right? Right? Deja vu. Buggy squish. Squish, squish. I hear bad things. Oh, he's so angry. I have no ammo. You little shit. Well, this doesn't look good. No fighting will take place here at all. They got boats. Whoops. Well, we're not using that gunboat, are we? Not using that one. Let's get rid of the gunboat and let's pick up the sailboat. Moves. Boom. Oh, that's not good. Keep moving! Go, 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 go! Don't see anything else. Heady explodey. More heady explodey. Boom. Are we gonna get the gunboat instead of the little boat? That would make me happy. Why am I gonna... Why? I guess the fishies go home when they die. Alright. Hopefully they let me keep my chain gun on the boat. I wanna keep my chain gun on the boat. Or we're getting eaten again. No, I did not. Thank you, Juicy. There's no gallon stamp? You're right. There's no. 'Cause I had to change it for PlayStation. Good catch. Thank you, my dude. Yeah, I had to change it for PlayStation because PlayStation does it differently. But you can't do them the same way. Why would you ever want to do things the same way? Oh boy. Oh boy. I should have fixed it though. There we should be good to go there. It should be coming through now. My Elgato says there's audio coming through. I wonder if it's because I have it too low. No, not what's up. Really? What about now? Makes no sense. You're saying there's... Under and output. Change any other settings here. Just my mic. Why is it saying it's coming through, but it's not actually streaming it? Because it's actually showing it right here. It was making sound when I was doing it through that earlier. Audio? Oh, maybe it's wave out. If I do that, it goes away. There's that. I mean, the only other thing I can do to think is set this. But it's not picking up either. And out. I don't know what else to do, man. It's coming through when I stream, like when I post the video. Alright. I'll check it out after the stream. Right now, I guess people will just have to watch and listen to me talk, which is not exciting at all. Because I don't know what else to do, because the Elgato's showing it as coming through. Got that set up correctly. That's set up correctly. Let's try. Yep, you're right. I can't. I can't. I don't know why, though. Didn't really change anything. And it's showing that I'm capturing it here. Why isn't that outputting it? Something changed. It's now everything. What about now? Can you hear it now? I don't understand. Well, that's depressing. Because I'm not the best sounding person, so. My question is just, I gotta figure out why it's doing it. Because my Wasn't doing it before. So why would it start all of a sudden doing it? On that, I'm on here. HDMI is plugged in. It's showing it's coming through on OBS. I want to add a gain filter because it's got plenty of audio. Hold on, let me try one more thing. I'm gonna do this. Output in there too. Oh. Sorry, it's still set to default. I need to... My buddy was working on it the other day, but he hadn't fixed it yet. Coming through on the monitor, too. Why isn't it coming over stream? That makes zero sense. OBS is picking it up, and it's outputting to OBS. Why isn't it outputting to the stream? On there, that goes where this is on there. I don't know. I don't have an answer. Alright, I'm just gonna have to silent film at this one until I can look at it, because I really don't know what's the matter. Because everything else is right. The sound's coming through on my monitor. Coming through, OBS shows it. It's coming through, so why isn't it coming through on the stream? I guess it's silent movie time. I'll make noises to make it entertaining. No, because I'm hearing it in my headset. And it's outputting to the monitor, which means it's getting the HDMI input. And OBS is showing that it's getting audio. So it's between OBS and the stream. Which I have no clue as to why it would be doing that. They match the ones that have been doing everything else. Like, the only thing I changed was the one setting in the... only thing that I changed was the one setting in, on the capture card, and I reset that, so I don't know why. I mean, the only thing I can think to do is this. It's gonna suck. Alright. I turned it off and turned it back on, so maybe that'll do it. No, I turned it off and turned it back on purpose. Maybe it was because I changed it. I don't know. I really don't. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. I really don't. Yeah. Yeah, it happens. I'll just have to make noises so that it's entertaining. Bruh.
Oh, you shot me in the eye.
That's right. Oh, you're smarter. At least I had a bunch of grenades here, unless I, in case I screwed it up. Clop, 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 clop. Oh, you know what I need? I need some coconuts. We can Monty Python this ship. Now I gotta put two freaking videos together. Thanks, stream, for your audio shittiness. It says I have audio. Apparently I don't have audio. Later, dude. Don't know what else to do. I'm in second this time. Following the dumpster. Alright, before we get any further in, I'm going to try one more thing. For those, this will be stitched together, so I'll fix the video on YouTube, but I'll try one more thing, and then we'll get right back into it. So what I'm going to do... Further down we go. Down is always good, correct?
Next. Wretches!
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria?
So many people.
I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad.
But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here.
Shit.
This isn't the right area. We gotta find that symbol.
Well, lead the way,
Follow
boss
me.
Man.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Let's go. There's another terminal. Let's check it.
I'll check it. My bad.
That's not the right symbol. Move up. Get down!
I wonder why they took 110 bullets out of the total ammo for this thing in this game. I mean, it's a little more accurate, maybe that's what.
Follow me. That's not it. Go! Careful!
Way slow.
Follow me. That's not the right symbol. Move up.
Big honking there. Makes no noise. You can get within 2 feet. No problem. Unbelievable. That may have been a little close. I didn't realize he was coming back this way.
Go! That's it! This must be the area. Start looking!
Why did they just die?
They found us!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off! To the left!
There's that. Nice.
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her.
This can't be good, though.
Maria. Maria. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
Sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you. I want to kill them all. Surviving. About all I can do.
Gates on us.
wrong.
I think we found our Locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper, the cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on, let's head towards the palace.
Hesitation there, was it? Like straight into fight. We'll be right back.
Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Definitely the Queen! Species? Yeah, right.
Let's go.
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Well, they're telling us where we're gonna go. Following us in.
Sugar.
know what the grubs like to eat. See about that, bitch.
Tom says he's not impressed with your speech. Not impressed.
Children, we shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Locust!
I restarted OBS. I was hoping that would do it.
Incoming crack!
I guess it didn't take the sound settings since I didn't restart OBS. So I guess if you make a sound setting change like that, you've got to close OBS. You can't just save it and pull that phone. So that's great to know.
We're in deep enough. Jack, set off the beacon.
Alright, now that I can fix. What about now?
That was easy.
How about now? Can you hear my mic? Is it better now? I got two volume things I can use. Upped it, no, I upped the gain in OBS. I can still turn it up on the mic itself too. Not much difference. What about now? I may have to put a gain filter on it, but I should be able to do, and also turn the gain up on the back too. Now I'm far away. I didn't really change anything with the mic. I didn't change anything to mic at all. It's probably the sound. There's pattern. We can turn the gain up too. How about now? Yeah, it's just playing games with me at this point. Sound's been my biggest challenge so far. Audio the whole time.
We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off!
Turn the gain all the way up. To me, it's not a hate to say it, it's just gotta figure it out.
Next! More crap!
Oh, well, what I can do too on that is, oh, I know what the big difference is because I did this. How about now? Yeah, that's what I did, is I turned the game down. How about now? There we go. Oh, the other thing I did. All this stuff I messed with. Bring it. Now you got no game sound? Jeez, Oh, that's because it's too down. It's down too low. Can't get it perfect. It's one or the other. It's either too soft or too high. Yeah, I saw it that time. I could tell you weren't hearing any sound because it went all the way down. It was off the. Couldn't see it on the mixer. Oh well, I'll figure it out at some point. Yeah, I turned the volume down too low.
Taking fire!
Oh, Jack got that signal off!
Yeah. That was a good shot right there. I was proud of myself. For all your help, GC. Shit! Magic movement right there. Hey, it's Baird! Hey, Baird.
Welcome back to Delta.
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta.
Whole squad.
If that's the palace, I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man.
This is Nexus, huh?
Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Oh, hell, we still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
Reavers!
No shit!
Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Guess. guessing those guys are not our friends coming down there.
These creatures cannot hope to stop us.
Locust!
Call Moon!
This thing's about to go, Marcus!
Everybody, come
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back. Flag out.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry? Looks like we must be getting some serious damage.
I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Is happening. It's been so long since I played this game. No clue what's going on. Button pressing, my favorite.
Are they fighting each other?
What the hell?
I guess I can't touch that. Oh well. Keep going then. I want to let me hit it. Oh, and I must have already touched it in the past, I guess. No clue. No idea.
Are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
I am bent. What? What's going on here? Killed by a little hump.
Sorry.
There's that. Knock it out.
Trike on the left. Cole, follow me.
Explode.
Shit! Oh, that's just great.
All Baird happy as usual. Every just second on this episode, all we do is we went right in game one, we're going left in this game. So we'll probably go. Computer was not useful in the first game at all. To open. What the hell? Boys are back in town.
Drop their cover!
prepared here. There's that glyph for Queen and Emulsion again. Also see Nexus on there again. These are some kind of plans that indicate an attack on the Locust, but not from above, from below. Sure as hell isn't attacking us to hacking from below, so who the hell are these plans referring to? Please tell me it's not worms. I'm so sick of worms.
Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah, good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
Fighting another war down here.
Yep.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
They're just gonna go right on along without me. But I'm not putting my gun down.
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Yeah. Let's keep going. You think that Queen would be in the top, I guess, from the Locust.
Here comes some more! Take cover!
Still. Incoming ink! the fuck was that?
Dig in, baby! Going into overtime.
We are on the front doorstep.
End of the line, folks.
Whoa, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Except we don't, because we know there's more games.
Rise! Higher, my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in the great blood.
And that's a good place to end today. Thanks everybody for watching. This will be up on YouTube. I got some splitting to do because we had some audio issues at the beginning. So it'll be a little bit longer on this one, but excited to get it back up there, and I'm excited for everybody who's been watching. So if you've been watching on YouTube, head on over to Brewmeister_Beej on Twitch. Watch us live. And then if you want to support, just hit subscribe on follow on Twitch. Not there yet with the subscribers, but we're getting there. And hit the sub or the follow button on YouTube as well. And then if you need it, you can go social or something. There's a command. I'll figure it out. But we'll put a command in the Twitch chat that allows you to follow on all the social media, which I am not very good at using, but we'll get better at. So thank you for joining us. Thank you for watching. And we'll be back. We'll be back Monday with some more Gears of War 2 and then possibly starting on some Gears of War 3. Thank you very much. Have a good one. Bye now.